pa po ang lecture na to. So to give us a special lecture, this special lecture is called Atomy Rewrites the History of Network Marketing. So to discuss this one, let's all welcome again Maharlika Club member, Sharon Rose Master, Miss Lorraine Bayer. Hello Miss Lorraine, hello po ulit. Kamusta kayo dyan ma'am?
Okay naman kami dito. Pwede pa shout out sa mga staff group. Ayan, hello po sa inyong lahat. Natin naka-tune in ngayon.
Okay, Ma'am Lorraine, shout out sa lahat na nanonood from Cup Group, di ba po? Okay, Ma'am Lorraine, ready na po ba kaya na i-discuss sa atin tong first time nilang mapapakinggan tong lecture na to, ma'am, di ba po?
Yes, ma'am. Ready na.
Okay.
Sana ready na silang...
Yes, ma'am, for sure, ready na silang matuto. Kaya Atomians, lend me your ears, di ba po? Sabi nga. So, pakinggan po natin mabuti at matuto tayo sa lecture na to ni Miss Lorraine Bayer. So, the floor is yours po.
Hello once again, Atomians. This afternoon, let me share with you the reasons why Atomy rewrites the history of network marketing. To our not so new members, you have seen these words written on a huge banner hung in our seminar venues during our one-day seminars and success academies before the pandemic. To our new members and first-time attendees, these are the reasons why Atomy is growing tremendously globally and has started to be a household name in a lot of countries. Because Atomy is indeed different from all the other network marketing companies out there.
May tanong po ako sa inyo. So, sino po sa ate ang hindi pa nakakaranas ng rejection when introducing Atomy? So, marahil po lahat tayo, hindi ba? Why is that?
Precisely because the persons we are approaching have bad biases on network marketing. So let us answer the 10 commonly asked questions and misconceptions about network marketing in general and what sets Atomy apart from all these multi-level companies. Okay, so let's start. Question number one. Are all multi-level companies scams? This is one of the most commonly asked questions. Scam daw po pag networking. Atomy is a network marketing company. So is Atomy a scam? Let's see what's in Atomy for it to be a legit or legal company. So first, no registration fees. When you sign up for free, you get to enjoy right away the products at members' prices. No packages to choose from. Unlike other companies, ang mamahal pa ng packages. Nakadalasan ang laman ay mga produktong mahirap pa mabenta. No monthly maintenance. We also do not have autoship. We are not forced to buy on a monthly basis. We only purchase what we need. Parang sa mga ordinary grocery stores, bumibili lang tayo ng kailangan natin. Hindi tayo pinipilit na bumili ng hindi natin kailangan. In Atomy, we have no multiple accounts. We only work at one account, which is a whole lot easier than working out 3, 7, or 15 accounts tulad ng mga ibang kumpanya. At kahit iisa lang ang account natin, that account can earn us up to 7 digits, which will be enjoyed until the third generation. Yes, hanggang apo mo ang makikinabang sa iyong Atomy code. In Atomy, we have no monthly quotas. And ito po ang importante, okay? When you are joining a network marketing company, the company has to pass the Direct Selling Association of the Philippines 8-point test. So, i-check nga natin kung pasado ba ang Atomy sa 8-point test ng DSAP. First, what is DSAP? Ano nga ba ang DSAP? It is the National Trade Association of the companies engaged in the business of direct selling and network marketing. DSAP's mission is to guide us all Filipinos in choosing the legal, direct selling, and network companies in our country para hindi tayo maligaw sa mga maling kumpanya. And now, here are the 8 guide questions in determining whether a company is legal or a pyramid scheme. Okay, first, is there a product? Yes. Atomy Philippines has around 100 products.
And sa mga sumisilip sa Atomy Korean site, sino sa inyo dyan ang guilty? Isa ako dun. Pag sinilip nyo po, Atomy Korea has 400 plus products. And yung pong mga produktong yun, eh makakarating din sa ating bansa later on. So isn't that exciting? So we just don't have a single product. We have hundreds here in Atomy. Second question. Are commissions paid on sale of products and not on registration or entry fees? Yes. We earn from the accumulated points of the accumulated purchases of our consumers. Third question. Is the intent to sell a product and not a position? Yes. Atomy is an online shopping mall that sells daily necessity items. We become a member in Atomy hindi dahil bumili tayo ng package or dahil nagbayad tayo ng entry fee. Because we were able to enjoy the products at members' prices by just signing up for free. Okay, fourth question. Is there no direct correlation between the number of recruits and compensation? Yes. There is no direct correlation between the number of members and the commission we receive as business partners. Again, we are paid based on consumers' purchases. Okay, fifth question. If recruitment were to be stopped today, will the participants still make money? Yes, even if you don't recruit members anymore, for as long as the existing members continue to purchase under you, and then you still earn your commissions. Sixth question, is there a reasonable product return policy? Yes, Atomy has a return and exchange policy. Hindi po lahat ng networking companies e may gantong polisiya. So, seventh question, do products have fair market value? Yes, Atomy products are reasonably priced and with an absolute high quality. Napakaganda, di ba? And then last question, is there a compelling reason to buy? Yes, because Atomy offers products that we need for our daily existence. Yung mga produkto po ni Atomy, binibili na natin yan araw-araw kahit nung hindi pa natin kilala sa Atomy. Okay? So even without follow-up, most of our members purchase Atomy products on their own because they need the products. So, the ultimate question, is Atomy a scam? Definitely not. We passed the DSAP's 8-point test. Perfect score pa tayo. Question number 2. Is network marketing an illegal pyramiding scheme? Pyramiding daw pag networking. Okay, but first let's define what a pyramid scheme is. Okay, it is a form of investment in which each paying participant recruits 2 further participants who will pay also, with returns being given to early participants using money contributed by later ones. So, ito yung talagang pera-pera lang. Okay, so this pyramid scheme, they promise high returns in a short period of time. They focus on net recruitment of members alone. So, sila din po yung walang produkto, no product sold. How about in Atomy? Okay. In Atomy, ayan. Alam naman nating lahat, hindi ba, na we are an online shopping mall and we offer absolute quality products at an absolute price. Affordable pa ang ating mga produkto. And eto ang pinaka-importante, that our commissions are calculated based on the purchases of our members. So, have I reiterated that enough? Ayan, klarong-klaro sa atin yan, okay? That our commissions are paid based on the purchases of our consumers under us and not from recruitment. Question number 3. Are all binary plans scams? Just because pyramiding schemes operate on a binary system, it doesn't follow that all binary plans are scams too. While it is true that here in Atomy, we build our 2 legs or our A group and B group, but these groups comprise mostly of customers. Those pyramid schemes focused on the number of recruits
sa recruit sila nakafocus who invest money in their companies. But Atomy is different. Question number 4. Will the market be saturated? In Atomy, we create a customer base o mga suki, di ba? Nagre-recruit tayo ng members para maging suki natin, okay? Or these are auto consumers. Pag auto means automatic. So they are automatic consumers. So saturation is definitely impossible as we offer daily necessity products. Kailangan nila yung mga produkto natin in their daily lives. Kaya hindi masasaturate ang ating market. Now, product line is continuously expanding. In Atomy, laging may bagong produkto. Now, have you heard of the Atomy Agile Mall? It has 10,000 branded items. Balita ko nga parang nag-increase na yung items dun sa Agile Mall. And yung Agile Mall na yan, makakarating din sa ating bansa. So, let's pray that sana soon makapasok na rin ang Agile Mall para may iba ding choices ang ating mga members at customers. So, Atomy aims to be the biggest distribution hub in the world. Our CEO Han Gil Park once said, "We will sell everything." So, masasaturate ba ang market? Definitely not if you are in Atomy. Question number 5. Does the person at the top make all the money? In pyramiding schemes, yes. Aww. The persons at the top make most of the money while the ones below, the ones under, do not. But in Atomy, we have a ceiling income. Yan, meron tayong ceiling income set by our CEO. So, it is where we will all be meeting. Kaya lagi nga nila yung naririnig, hindi ba na let's all meet at the top. Parang sa eskwelahan lang, di ba? Sa eskwelahan, merong level kung saan tayo ay gagraduate. Ganun din po sa Atomy. Question number 6. Do the best sponsors get the biggest income? First, let's define the best sponsors. Okay, first, those who follow the system. Those who stick to the system. And those who duplicate members through the Atomy system. Hindi yung may sarili silang sistema. Ano ba ang Atomy system or Atomy success system? So, ito po ay yung ating pag-a-attend sa mga seminars. What are the seminars that we have? We have center seminars, one-day seminars, and success academies. So, dito natin nakikita yung what. Ano ang maibibigay ng Atomy sa atin? Ano ang meron sa Atomy? How about the how? Yung details. Kung paano tayo magiging successful sa Atomy? Where do we learn them? From our morning meetings or afternoon meetings or evening meetings. Ngayon, puro mga cloud meetings na ang meron tayo. Now, you have also your own group meetings. So, please attend your group meetings with your team, kasi dito natin natututunan yung mga details on how to achieve our success in Atomy. So, we also have our trainings. Ayan. So, the question is, kung yung mga best sponsors ba ang nakakakuha ng matataas na income? Well, if you are in the Atomy system, if you are plugged into the system, then definitely you will get the income as promised by our company. 7th question. Is the role of an upline just to facilitate transactions? Nope. In Atomy, a sponsor works with you. Okay, so are you familiar with this phrases? Super synergy of United Hearts. Atomy encourages teamwork between sponsors and business partners. How about this second phrase? Noblesse oblige. Ano ba yan? Noblesse oblige is a French phrase not so often heard at this day and age. But Wikipedia defines it as nobility obligates. Meaning, a nobleman's responsibility is to be generous toward those around him who are less fortunate. So, in today's society, it means a person participating by sharing his or her time, talents, and skills. Okay, so Dr. Lee Sung-yeon mentioned this in one of his Atomy lectures. Okay, so in Atomy, the sponsors are, quote-unquote, obliged to support their business partners in their Atomy business by sharing also their time, talents, and skills. Okay, so it's not just being noble or yung sinasabi nilang entitlement. It's also about the responsibilities and duties as a sponsor. So our titles come with a responsibility as well. So for example, okay, so the sales master works with his or her members closely. Now, yung diamond master works closely with his or her sales masters under him, di ba? And then, the Sharon Rose naman works closely with his or her diamond masters. Star master naman, ganun din, works closely with the Sharon Rose masters, and so on and so forth. Why is that? Parang may delegation, di ba? So that, maabot natin hanggang sa kaila-ilalimang business partner. Kaya may kanya-kanya tayong mga assignment. Okay, this is similar also to a company organization, hindi ba? Those in the rank and file are overseen by their supervisor. Si supervisor nagre-report kay department head. Kung may assistant department head, kay assistant muna siya. Pero kung wala, diretso siya kay department head. Si department head naman, kanino nagre-report? Kay division head. Si division head, sila na yung nagre-report kay assistant, general manager, or directly to the general manager. So, parehas din po. In an organizational chart, ganun din sa Atomy. Now, the third phrase in the slide is, cool head, warm heart, busy hands and feet. An Atomy leader must have a cool head. Always calm in difficult situations. Pag masyadong nagpapanik. Minsan guilty ako niyan. But we have to always remember to be calm in every situation. Warm heart. A leader must be kind and knows how to put himself in the shoes of his members. Dapat naintindihan mo din kung ano yung pinagdadaanan at sitwasyon ng iyong mga miyembro. And then busy hands and feet, okay? A leader must work closely with his or her members. Hindi yung nag-uutos lang. We work with them, di ba? Let's get in the field with our members. Iba din kasi pag hands-on na hands-on ka. Question number 8. Does my company have the best compensation plan? Tinatanong po ba yan, Atomians? Atomy does not only have the best compensation plan, but what it has is a well-balanced and righteous compensation plan, meaning morally right at may konsensya ang ating business plan. A plan that shows the company's vision, which is the success of all Atomy members. Please take note, all, hindi selected Atomy members. So, ang kumpanyang ito, napakalaki po ang puso. Dahil lahat tayo ay iniisip niya ang kapakanan ng kanyang mga miyembro. Question number 9. When you join an MLM company, do you end up selling a product that is overpriced and that no one wants or needs? Okay, in other network marketing companies, maybe yes. Kasi sa kanila, kadalasan, ang members enter dahil gusto nilang kumita ng pera. Not because they really, really like the products. But in Atomy, members change their brands. So from their old brands, they switch to Atomy brand. Hindi dahil napipilitan sila, dahil nagustuhan nila yung kalidad ng ating mga produkto. So we have 5 categories. We have healthcare, beauty, personal care, home care, and food. So sa lahat ng kategoryang yan, bawat pamilyang Pilipino ay gumagamit ng mga produktong iyan. So, to answer that question, of course, we don't end up selling products that we do not need here in Atomy. Kasi lahat kailangan po natin. And now for our last question, question number 10. Does anyone truly get rich in MLM or multi-level marketing? Okay, in Atomy, ito po ang statistics. And these numbers don't lie. This was taken from Atomy Korea as of July 2020 po, itong statistics na ito. So, we have Leaders Club, 434 members, 229 Royal Leaders Club members, 46 Crown Leaders Club members, and we have 6 Imperial Masters. So, ilan po yan? Almost 800 na nabago ang buhay dahil sa Atomy. I believe, pag Leaders Club member ka, you earn a minimum of 500,000 pesos in a month. Diba? Yung iba, nag-average pa daw ng 700 in a month. Pag Leaders Club member ka. So, ibig sabihin, yung mga Royal Leaders Club members, Crown Leaders Club members, at Imperial Masters, ay mas matataas pa ang kinikita. So, yung Imperial Masters natin dito sa Atomy, around 5 million monthly ang kanilang mga commissions. Nakaka-excite, di ba? Pag umabot din tayo sa ganong punto. Okay, now imagine also sa ilalim nila, ilalim ng mga Leaders Club members na ito, merong mga members na kumikita na 400,000, 300,000, 200, 100, 80, 40,000 a month. So indeed, Atomy has changed numerous lives for the better. Atomians, tanong, do you want to belong to these statistics? Gusto mo bang makasama sa mga clubs na yan? Definitely yes ang sagot. Sino sa inyo ang gusto rin magkaroon ng swan pin na nakakabit sa kanilang mga suits and blazers? Tayo, gusto natin yan. Gustong-gusto ko rin yan. Okay. Since Atomy's inception, up until this very moment, it has started to better the lives of its members. So, nakikita nyo ba yung mga pictures na ito? Malamang sa ating old-time members, familiar na sa inyo ang mga mukhang ito. These are people who once were living ordinary lives but now are living extraordinary lives, ang ating mga Imperial Masters. Aww. This afternoon, we have answered the 10 questions and misconceptions about network marketing industry. And Atomy is here to rewrite the history of network marketing. So, etong industry na to kasi, sometimes frowned upon, most often misjudged, sometimes misunderstood. Okay, pero binago ng Atomy ang perception na yan ng tao. Okay, so it is not only rewrite the history of network marketing, but it can rewrite our lives too. So, Atomians, all we have to do is allow Atomy to rewrite our lives so that each and every day, each and every one of us would have a happy ever after. So, that's all for my presentation today. Thank you all for listening. Enjoy the rest of our seminar. Maraming maraming salamat po. Once again, this is Sharon Rose Master Lorraine Celeste Bayer from Baguio Cap Center. Ajak!